another Latin American fruit is the pitaya. And they say that you're not supposed to bite into the seeds because it helps you digest your food too fast. And it is a delicious fruit, beautiful. Look at it, they come in the purple and yellow green outside, and it's always like this in the inside. The meal is delicious, it's out of this world. Let me grab a spoon and show you, or a knife and show you how it comes out. This is how you take it out. Just like maybe an avocado. And then you place it on a dish, slice it. And serve it like this. Or you may slice it with the skin on if you want to decorate a plate. Use the correct knife. And you're going to have a beautiful plate decorated with the outside of the fruit. And the inside. So, see you next Monday.